Well, maybe it was at the end of this.
Slowly, slowly, the Lord.
How's it going today? Well, pretty good, Mirabal. You know, I just going to do some sound checks for the Hootenanny. Oh, that sounds like a lot of fun. Yeah. We're 18 in, so it's pretty great. Oh, lucky you. Yay, lucky me. Woo! It's your old buddy Carolyn. And how's the town check going? Oh, it's going great, Carolyn. There isn't any troubles at all. Everybody's totally, we're good. It's going to sound great. Well, it better. It will, I promise. I'll give you a kiss. Oh, thanks, Carolyn. I love you. I love you too, Wes. Okay, I'm going to go. Oh, hey there, Wes. How do I make this work? I never used it so before. Well, here's the thing. You got to turn on original sound. Original sound, yes. Original sound. You got to fucking turn on original sound. Original sound. You got to turn on original sound. What if I have a phone? Well, I made a video for that. What if I have a computer? Well, I made a video for that. But that's okay, you don't even have to watch it, cause I am here to help you, cause for some fucking reason I said I would. 18 weeks ago, original sound. Zoom doesn't want to hear your music, original sound. It only wants to hear your voice, original sound. Was designed for conferences, not for a fucking pandemic Hootenanny. Wes. I hear we got a sound check. I'm not gonna do it, but I got a sound guy. Who's your sound guy? I'd really like to talk to him. I don't have his number, but I have the number of a guy who has his number, so I'm sure that it'll be fine. Okay, I'll leave a message and also a text, but they didn't get back to me. There's 1 hour left. It's gonna be fine as long as you turn on original fucking sound. What's that? Original sound. It's really important. Original sound. Zoom is not the best streaming platform. Original sound. It's the only way that we can figure out how to do it so far. Oh, hey there, Wes. I'm gonna show up an hour before the show, and I think we could sound check then. Don't worry, there's only 4 of us in the band, and we got a sound guy. What's the sound guy's name? Oh, okay, well, get that back to me when you can. Also, there are 13 people, and if everyone shows up an hour before, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Original sound. Make sure you turn it on or get your sound guy. Original sound. Also turn on HD. I mean, hey, original sound. If you've got OBS and you can stream through the thing that makes it screen sharing and makes it go to me. Original sound. The town is pretty complicated. Original sound. Actually, I couldn't even make it work for myself. Original sound. I'm getting a little worried. I guess that I probably should smoke and drink. Siri, what time is it?
It's 4:16, Wes. The sound check's over. It's actually 4:17 now.
Okay. Well, it's 4:17. Only checked 3 people. One of them was Carolyn. One of them was Kayla. One of them was Neville. He's so nice. Nobody else sound checked. So when the show happens and you're down like shit, it's not my fucking fault. When it happens, it's not my fault. It's your fucking fault. Or your sound guy. Let's all blame the sound guy. He's the one did it wrong. Let's all blame the sound guy. Sing the blame the sound guy song. Oh, let's all blame the sound guy. He's such an idiot. We didn't want to bother to show up for sound check, and now he's full of shit. Ah! Have a nice Hootenanny, everybody.
Thank you. Musicians. All over the world, they've been losing gigs to the COVID-19 crisis. Musicians like Carol and Mark, who have resorted to playing for the barnyard animals at her friend's farm. Millions go without audiences each day. And you can do something. You can help save one open mic. Go to the virtual Hootenanny on Facebook, and for just one live stream viewing every Sunday, you too can help a musician in need. The URL is in the video description. Please donate your time and attention generously to these needy musicians. This boozy chanteuse needs your help now more than ever. The virtual Hootenanny, live every Sunday on Facebook. Please come. We know you have nothing better to do.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the 18th virtual Hootenanny Show special Calgary Stampede edition. One time, my friend Amy Honey and Lily Fawn, we wrote a song called "Get It Up" as an homage to the festivities that are the Stampede, and our lovely friend Laura Comden directed a video, and dancer Dawn's in it. Anyway, it was all a big deal when you could do stuff in public. But anyway, this is what we got now. So welcome, everybody.
Get it up, get it in, get it up, don't mess my hair, dude. Get it up, get it in, get it up, don't mess my hair, dude. Get it up, get it in, get it up, don't mess my hair, dude. Who you gotta fuck?
Get it up. system works.
Wes, it's an artistic smash.
Right? I don't know. I don't see your video currently.
You don't?
No, I don't know what the fuck.
You don't see us?
No, it's all black. What? Oh, there you are. You're good. Everything's fine.
Okay, great.
Don't panic. I wouldn't want anyone to
Was it
to
just
worry.
Because your eyes were closed?
No, I forgot to open my eyes.
Wes, just open your eyes. Oh, it's going to be great. Oh. Well, I have a special visitor.
Yeah, it's Tolan.
Hi, Wes.
Hey, Tolan. Oh, my God. That was like an all-star video, man. Was that Jimbo in the bathtub?
Oh, that was me in the bathtub. But Fringes by Jimbo.
Nice.
Right now, today's show. Cool, same dress as the video still fits. Thank you very much. Yeah. All right.
Well, you're looking fantastic.
We're going to play us a song.
Let's do a show.
Oh, thank you. This is a request that's going out to Delina. It's called Hazy Memory. I had to relearn it. I had to phone Bridget Wilkins to find out the mystery chord. It's fantastic. Anyway, here we go. Hazy Memory. Take one, two, three, four.
Round the room goes round again. I lose my resolve. They say I was talking to you. A hazy memory, however faint or faded, lives for you and me. So secretly in me, but to my dismay, they say I was talking to you.
Carolyn.
Our next
trip. Hey, Carolyn, can you hear me?
That I horned in on.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Turn on your reverb and get Tolan a little closer to the microphone if you can. Thank you.
Okay.
Great shirt, Tolan.
Closer. Gotcha. Cindy says great shirt.
Oh, thanks, Cindy.
And you get closer. Okay.
I couldn't have done it without you, and I can't hear a word, just like normal.
Just like normal.
It's perfect. Oh, yes. I'm gonna put on my cape, Hope.
Yes.
It's been so long. Okay.
I gave you a little more reverb, is that right?
Hello. Yes. Okay, great. Thank you.
Here we go.
Okay.
Like a habit that you can't break.
A reputation you can't shake.
A criticism you can't take. I'll be your boy. Like a bus I always miss.
I'll gotta kiss
a mountain stream that's got no fish. Gotta be shameless mediocrity, hate ourselves in this whole town. It's pretty plain to see that we were meant to be. Get a 20-year mortgage on life, settle down. We'll share an ulcer, live in pain.
We'll die of cancer, go insane.
We'll blame each other for the rain that drowned our dreams. Just like four songs that you hate,
two children, death insurance rates,
and all the friends that make life great, or so it seems. All we gotta do is live another 40 years with proper treatment, give or take a few. Ain't it nice to know there's nowhere you can go, and if you got there, you wouldn't know what to do. Be shameless mediocrity, hate ourselves in this whole town. It's pretty plain to see that we were meant to be.
Get a 20-year
mortgage on
life,
settle down.
Settle down.
Like a habit you can't break,
a reputation you can't shake,
a criticism you can't take. I'll be your boy. Like a bus I always miss,
a pair of boots I gotta kiss,
a mountain stream that's got no fish.
Take these things off.
That sounds so amazing.
We're going to have a special feature dancer. We're going to have dancer Don Hartshorn, who's choreographed the video, and we're going to play our Stampede hit, because this is the Stampede.
Okay.
Hootenanny. Are you ready with your gestures, Tolan?
I'm ready.
Start up. Okay. Are you not
done? Oh, I made it. The internet is so very dry.
It really is. It's dry. Oh, wait. Yes. Okay, here we go. So, get it up, get it in. Don't mess my hair. Look, she's in her backyard.
Get it up, get it in, get it out. Don't mess my hair. Get it up, get it in, get it out. Don't mess my hair.
Ooh. Woo-hoo-hoo! All right.
So who you gotta fuck to get laid in the tan?
Get it up, get it in, get it out.
older lady. It's someday, baby, I'm gonna be a big star. Any minute now.
I think we're going to move you through to the next level. You're going to Hollywood.
We're going to Hollywood.
Yay! I love Mexican food.
I think we're going to go to Cobalt, Ontario, actually. I turned off the reverb, didn't I?
No, you just turned it on, actually.
I turned it up. Sorry, that was wrong way. Lefty loosey. Lefty loosey.
Wrong hole.
Sorry.
Is it the children thing?
No, are we going to see Charlie Angus in Cobalt, Ontario?
We are. I've just asked him to turn on his camera and his audio, and hopefully everything is going to be just
okay,
fine.
Okay, thanks.
There he is. I can see him now. Oh, wow.
Look at that. I'll put the mask. Do you want the mask version or the non-mask version?
I want to see your pretty face.
Well, yeah, it was a lot prettier the last time we met, Carolyn, but you probably don't remember.
I remember. I asked Wayne what your name was so I could find you. So I remember.
Yeah, but we played before that. I think we played in a festival in Slave Lake. But that's the thing about Canada. Did we play this side of Thunder Bay or that side of Thunder Bay? You know, so I played with you twice. But anyways, I just really honored to be here. And I got to say, the reason actually Carolyn called me is actually wasn't her. It was her lawyers. Because, you know, she's been doing the virtual Hootenanny and I've been doing the digital Hootenanny ever since COVID as a way to keep people happy and engaged. And then she said, like, it was like copyright, and then so we had to do this big out of court settlement. So I'm
not
having
not true
and I have to come and
the word Hootenanny is copyright,
so
the
you know
we'll sniff it out.
I mean, for all the musicians who don't play, we're doing virtual, so I'm having a blast here. So I am in Cobalt, Ontario, in the far north of Canada. And so I'll do a couple songs. Great to be on this, folks. This is from the last Grievous Angels. I'm this leader singer with the Grievous Angels. This is from our last album. Everything cool here, Wes? This works?
Dude, you sound dreamy.
Yeah, it's all downhill from here. Anyways, this song.
I look forward to the toboggan ride.
There, you'll see it. This song's called The Four Horses.
Okay, I'm going to stop you right there, dude. We got to click on the thing and turn on original sound because it resets every time. So you got to
reset. So okay,
yeah, so bottom right corner, click on the thing.
Bottom right corner.
Yeah.
I thought I had a...
Are we on a phone or a laptop?
I'm on a laptop.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Bottom left corner. Top left corner. Does it say turn on original sound or turn off original sound?
It was on there before.
Yeah.
Turn on. So you want turn off.
No, I want you to turn it on.
Turn it on. Okay.
Yeah. If it says turn off, we're good. Thank you. Okay. See ya.
Is that working?
Yeah. It sounds much better. Thank you.
To Fort Capel came a dapple gray. His children caught blood in the autumn rains. They broke the treaty when the buffalo failed. And they fenced the land for the CP rail. There's four horses at the Great Divide. Forget what they taught about a medicine line. It's just four horses at the Great Divide. Saw a black horse cut Knife Creek, but the great pound maker was a man of peace. He spared the soldiers, true to his word. Then they hung the braves at Fort Battleford. There's four horses at the Great Divide. Forget what they taught about a medicine line. It's like a storm on a distant sky. Just four horses at the Great Divide. The third horse danced for the great white chief, 'cause hunger's a lesson that's so easy to teach. To kill a warrior, you'll need a gun in hand. But to kill a people, you'll need a bureaucrat man. There's four horses at the Great Divide. Forget what they taught about the medicine line. It's like a storm on the distant skies. Just four horses at the Great Divide. Pale horse waits at the mission school, 'cause progress, they say, can be so cruel. The spirit lives on across the great North Plains as the people find their voice again. There's four horses at the Great Divide. Forget what they taught about a medicine line. It's like a storm on the distant skies. Just four horses at the Great Divide. There's four horses at the Great Divide.
Awesome! Whoop doop doo!
All righty. Well, when I'm not the Member of Parliament for Timmins James Bay, I'm still the singer of the Grievous Angels. And we are just about to release our eighth album. So I'm going to play a song that you've never heard. No one's ever heard this. We recorded this. I wrote this. Excuse me. This is actually just ginger ale.
Sure it is, Mr. Politician Man.
anyways, this song's coming on the new album. It's called All Night Day Penair. Now, I know you guys don't have Day Penairs out in wherever you're from, your BC or Alberta, wherever, but...
We're from all over the place, man.
From all over. Anyways, the Day Penairs are the all night... The stores where we used to drive across the border into Quebec to get our booze. So they're very symbolic in the eastern end of Ontario and very symbolic in Quebec. So this song's called At an All Night Day Penair. At an all-night Depenair in Hull, he's looking to make it home. And the snow is falling on the ground so cold, like the setting of a Christmas poem. And he flashed his mind through the halls of time to a yesterday he used to know. And he reached for the rack with the wine on the back, and he grabbed two bottles to go. When I see the snow, I see Sarajevo and a village burning by the road. When I see the snow, with all the things I know, and I just can't put it back no more. Kandahar, neath the desert stars, I gave everything they'd need. But the kid at the cash just stared right back and said, $20, please. There's a chopper sound, and it goes round and round in every walk my dreams. My Marie, you waited patiently, but it wasn't me who finally made it home. Had an all-night vaping there in Hull. He's looking to make it home. The snow was falling on the ground so cold, like the setting of a Christmas poem. I see the snow, I see Sarajevo, with a village burning by the road. When I see the snow and all the things I know, I just can't make it home again. No, I just can't put it back again.
Yes, beautiful.
All right. Well, thank you so much. Well, I'm going to sing a song about where I'm from. When Carolyn and I last played, it was in the Welcome Hotel in Timmins, home of the deepest base metal mine in the world, and Shania Twain. I get more influence from the mines than I do from Shania, but she's pretty awesome too. There's only one reason this town was built, one reason it remains. 5,000 feet down the number three shaft, where the high grade starts to pay. When the price of ore is rising, there's big dreams going down. And when it falls and falls again, it's a heartbreak town. Saturday night at the Legion, we'll be drinking and singing songs. Let the cold winds blow tonight, the fire's burning strong. Oh, we like the life we got here, we carve it from this ground. We put a lot of heart and a lot of dreams in this heartbreak town. Oh, there ain't a lot of choice in a company town. It's always been that way. So you send your kids to college and they never come home again. 'Cause when a man dies young from a rattling lung, it ain't a pretty sight to see. You trade years off your life to feed your kids and your wife in a Heartbreak Town. And Saturday night at the Legion, we'll be drinking and singing songs. Let the cold winds blow tonight, the fire's burning strong. Oh, we like the life we got here, we carved it from this ground. We put a lot of heart and a lot of dreams in this heartbreak town. Oh, we came to this land of promise to work these fields of gold, and our labor built an empire so far from what we've ever known. We get paid in the bonus dollar, and on payday it all comes down, with a lot of heart and a lot of soul in a heartbreak town. And Saturday night at the Legion, we'll be drinking and singing songs. Let the cold winds blow tonight, the fire's burning strong. Oh, we like the life we got here, we carved it from this ground. We put a lot of heart and a lot of soul in this heartbreak town. We put a lot of heart and a lot of soul in this heartbreak town. Thank you, Carolyn. Yeah. Thank you, folks. Awesome
thank
to
you
be
so
part
much,
of this.
Charlie Angus.
Thank you.
Best.
Thank you.
Keep fighting the good fight.
Go for it. Awesome. Thanks.
Well, you know who's next, Wes?
Who's next, Wes? Is it me? Oh, no, you froze.
His name is Wes Borg.
Oh,
do you know
yay.
Him?
Okay. Well, just give me a second. I've got
no, you froze.
I know. Everything's
you
freezing.
Froze.
I got to go
froze.
In the other room and get ready. So give me about 5 seconds. And I look forward to performing
okay.
for you all.
Okay. Sure. Well, I'll just... I'll mention one of our sponsors, toaster ovens. It's like having a barbecue inside the house. Magic. And Fringes by Jimbo. Fringes by Jimbo. That's right.
Carolyn, do you think Jimbo...
And I'd like to thank Paul Oppers for giving me this cowboy hat. I'm sorry. Come again?
Oh, I was just going to say, do you think...
Carolyn. Oh, I can't hear Fringes.
My first song is for... my friends Nathan Fillion, Paul Mather, Ron Peterson, and all the people who left Edmonton and got famous. It's the last thing me and Joe ever wrote together. I kind of like it.
Okay, he's playing video.
Hey Nathan, you found your serenity. You'll be the next Harrison Ford. Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. I'm sure someday someone will give you some award. Remember me from back in the old days. I tell people we had some fun. Please don't blame me, but you're rich and famey, and I'm still here in Instead Bumpton. Hey Paul, we met on an Apple II when 300 baht was fast. We sucked up some fringes, we went on some binges, and then you wrote for Rick Mercer and Corner Gas. I hear they're loving you down in L.A.
Good.
As if that was ever in doubt. Can I mow your grass? Can I kiss your ass? Does your couch fold out? Get me the fuck out of Edmonton. I need gas money and a car. I'm sick of the mullets, the drunks and the bullets, and the asshole filled bars. What the fuck went wrong? I was gonna be big. Please buy this song, somebody give me a gig. What the fuck went wrong? I was gonna be big. Please buy this song, somebody give me a gig. Hey Josh, I saw your new pilot. I'm sorry that it turned out lame. Hey, Ryan, you got kicked out of Nickelback. Dude, you can come and drum with me again. Hey, Rod, great work on that TV. Can you pull some strings? I'll work for free. I'll do anything. Then I'll be anything. Just get me the fuck out of Edmonton and show me where I have to go. You can exec produce me if you'll introduce me to somebody I should blow. Next week I'm moving to Victoria. That's where all my dreams will come true. Where stardom is easy and no one is sleazy. I'll be famous in a week or two. It might be a pathetic delusion, but as pathetic delusions go, it beats the apathetic conclusion of another year pulse deep in fucking snow. Dog shit all fucking pile up, and then when it does melt, you get this slurry of dog shit melting carbon. Oh, fuck, it's awful. I'm getting the fuck out of Edmonton. I'm burning all my bridges down. I'm jumping into the deep end, getting dumped by the girlfriend, and leaving that shit all. I'll be famous and hooked on crap. I'm getting a sitcom, and if it's a shit bomb, I'm still not coming back. Edmonton, I love you, but fuck you. Sorry, Edmonton. We were in a mood when we wrote that one. Yeah. This is a song by the Real Statics. Let's see if the robots notice that I'm doing a cover. Hopefully it's bad enough that I get away with it. Everyone out here, dear, is rocking tonight. They're all rocking out, 'cause it's cool. Someone I know is at home, losing hope, thinking how far he'll fall, and with what length of rope. But everyone out here, dear, is crawling the floor. They're all getting worked up like never before. Someone I know is at home, losing hope in the people he once called his friend. All I want is over. Every little thing I bitched about came true. All I want is over. Every little thing I bitched about. Everyone out here, dear, is silent tonight. We all knew he'd go, but we didn't think tonight. And he sent them a message they'll never live down. He sent them a note that went something like this. Everyone out here, dear, should stop it right there. Till someday they learn to use their brains for more. And how many 2/4s can you fit in a trunk? And how many beers at a peak? All I want is over. Every little thing I bitched about came true. Everyone out here, dear, is rocking.
you're far away, where the white folk don't play. On the steps of the Winchester Arms, all I want is over. Every little thing bitched about came true. All I want is over. Every little thing bitched about.
Thank you, David. That's a pretty good song. Okay, now this is a song I wrote. I know all of the mail I get is always asking me, Wes, can you please sing a song about computer operating systems? And the answer is yes, in fact, I can. I've spent a lot of time lately on my Raspberry Pi. Don't want to brag, but it was $100. And it can emulate all of the old computers from back in the olden days. And that reminded me that I wrote a song about it. Let's see if I can remember it. Well, way back in the olden times, my computer worked for me. I'd laugh and play all night and day on Zork 1, 2, and 3. The Amiga VIC-20 and the Sinclair 2, the TRS-80 and the Apple 2. They did what they were supposed to do. It wasn't much, but it was enough. Then Xerox made this prototype and Steve Jobs came on the scene. Red of mice and menus, windows, icons, and trash in a bitmap screen. Old Stevie said to Xerox, boys, turn your heads and cough. When no one was looking, he ripped their interfaces off. He stole every feature that he had seen, put it in a cute box with a tiny little screen. Mac OS 1 ran that machine, only cost $5,000. But it was slow, it was buggy, so they wrote it again. Well, now they're up to OS 10, may make you buy new hardware, then buy it again, but the Mac OS still sucks. Every OS wastes your time from the desktop to the lap. Everything since Apple DOS, just a bunch of crap. From Microsoft to Macintosh to Linux. Every computer crashes, cause every OS sucks. Well, then Microsoft jumped in the game, copied Apple's interface with an OS named Windows 3.1. It was twice as lame, but the stock price rose and rose. Then Windows 95, then 98. Man, Solitaire never ran so great. Every single version came out late, but I guess that's the way it goes. But that bloatware will crash and delete your work. NTXP, man, none of it worked. Bill Gates may be richer than Captain Kirk, but the Windows OS blows and sucks at the same time, which should equalize the air pressure, you would think, but no, it does not. But every OS wastes your time from the desktop to the lap. Everything since Apple DOS, just a bunch of crap. From Microsoft to Macintosh to Linux. Every computer crashes, and every OS sucks and blows. Now there's Linux or Linux, I don't know how you say it or how you install it or use it or play it or where you download it or what programs run, but Linux or Linux don't look like much fun. However they say it, it's getting great press, though how it survives is anyone's guess. If you ask me, it's a great big mess for elitist nerdy schmucks. It's free, they say, if you can get it to run. The geeks say, hey, that's half the fun. Yeah, well, I got a girlfriend and shit to get done. The Linux OS sucks. Although, full disclosure, when I wrote that, I had a girlfriend. And nowadays, I can kill a good afternoon just trying to update some dependencies. And when the computer does start working, I kind of get bored because I'm a nerd. But every OS wastes your time from the desktop to the lap. Everything since the abacus, just a bunch of crap. From Microsoft to Macintosh to Linux. Every computer crashes, cause every OS sucks. Every computer crashes, cause every OS sucks. Thanks, Carolyn.
I know I cheated. I totally cheated. But what are you going to do? What's that? Say it one more time. Your internet's a little spotty. Yeah.
I said you were wonderful.
Oh, that's the nicest. I'm really glad that you took the time to say that over and over again.
Can you see me now?
Yeah, I know, but I'll get it. Don't you worry. I see Neville frozen. Everything's weird. Life is hard.
Am I frozen, Wes?
Yeah, Neville's frozen?
Yeah.
I heard it was
hard. No, I'm just standing still.
It's just not moving. Okay, just, there we go.
Where, oh, yeah, I can't see Neville. Around. Why can't I see Neville? There he is. Neville. Oh, God damn it. Hi.
No, this one isn't you. His internet's a little wacky. And we got to upgrade you to Telus Pro 2000.
Am I back Neville. Again? Hey, how's
You're
it going, Carolyn?
It's Good. Really great to see you. Where were you driving from?
I feel like I'm on tour. I was driving from Montreal, drove 6 hours, and then sitting down to play a show.
Oh my God, it's just like the old days. We used to love it so much.
But I'm wearing shorts.
What?
I know. You're never supposed to wear shorts.
Oh, SOS, you know the rule. I help.
We arrived home.
You now that you have a beard and it's not live, I guess everything's fine.
Everything's fine. And I'm going to shave tomorrow. And we arrived home and the house is basically at about 350 Fahrenheit.
Yeah.
And we can cook salmon, I think, in the kitchen, on the kitchen floor. And so I'm a bit sweaty, but I'm happy to be here.
Okay.
So
I forgive the shorts entirely. Sounds like it's a real necessity.
Well, hang on, say that again.
Like a couple sets. Is that cool?
Okay.
45 minutes.
We need
sets.
Three 45-minute sets. Otherwise, we don't get paid.
How about three-minute sets?
Three songs. That's perfect.
Good. Okay.
Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna mute myself.
Okay. Thank you, Carolyn. And so it's, you know, and I'm just going to keep talking. I don't even know if the internet's working, but I'm just going to keep going.
The internet's fantastic right now.
Good. Okay. So we have a bunch of people spray painting our garage to do the album cover of the next album. And it's the title song is, and I got to tell you, like, I always thought that musicians were kind of, you know, not very reliable, but
that's absolutely true.
Yeah, the notch below musicians in terms of reliability is a graffiti artist. This is what I've learned. So anyway, this is a song called Love Songs for the Long Game. And it goes like this. Not Love Songs for the Long Games, as the artist put on the side of my garage.
Good for them.
Yeah, so, you know.
You're going to add an S for free.
No, I'm paying for that S. So anyway, it goes like this. I think I remember how to do it. No, there we go. Okay. I'm talking to you. When will we be worthy of the summer? I'm feeling so 14,000 miles an hour. What are you doing, America? When will you be worthy of Ginsburg? I'm feeling so crazy, unsure about the future. Oh, it's a wonder that we ever sleep at night. Oh, win or lose, oh, it just feels the same. Why am I in this backyard of twinkle lights? Writing love songs for the long game, the long game. Leaning over the rabbit hole, surfing across the stupid internet. It's really hard to figure out where all the time went.
Oh, it's a wonder that we ever sleep at night. Oh, win or lose, oh, it just feels the same. Why am I in this backyard of twinkle lights? Writing love songs for the long game, the long game. But here comes the sun, here comes the sun, here comes the sun, here comes the sun, oh, here comes the sun, oh, and the saints go marching in. Here comes the sun, oh, here comes the sun, here comes the sun, here comes the sun, oh, here comes the sun. Well, when the saints go marching in, it's a wonder that we ever sleep at night. Win or lose, oh, it just feels the same. Why am I in this backyard of twinkle lights? Writing love songs for the long game, the long game. Oh, it's a wonder that we ever sleep at night. Win or lose, oh, it just feels the same. Why am I in this backyard of twinkle lights? Writing love songs for the long game, the long game. Oh, do you want to get out of here? Oh, do you want to get out of here?
Yay, it was beautiful.
Thank you, Wes. All right. Carolyn, that go okay? Two thumbs up. Good. All right. This is a quiet song, and just because it's kind of hot, and I'll end with a louder one. But this is a song about sitting on your front porch late at night and wondering why every year seems like the same thing going on, and then you have pandemic, and then every day seems like you're doing the same thing over and over.
Use technology.
Goes like this. Am I stuck? Am I all right? All good?
You're totally good. Everything's totally fine. Okay. No problems. Look over there. Everything's fine. Go to your churches. Your places are working.
Pay no attention to the man behind you.
Oh, yeah. There's also a man behind you.
I feel like I'm performing in the Metropolitan Museum. Okay. That was the first line. Swimming into the deeper end. You were talking so tough. I cut myself a thousand times trying to open you up. There's something in another room. You can see it in your sleep. I'm not scared of the darkness, baby. I'm just scared of your dreams. And you feel so wired to the buzzing of your phone. You thank God for every little thing she's given you, but I don't think she's home. Did you lock the doors to our house, so covered in scaffolding, with eyes so full of gasoline, but I'm wearing the shirt that you met me in? Did you see the note I texted you just to say that I love you? my eyes so full of depression. But you're wearing the dress that you met me in. And the clocks might be wrong on the weekend, but it might be in my head. I see both your arms wrapped around the third rail, and you're calling me to come to bed. And we feel so wired, and whisper in our phones. We thank God for every little thing she's given us, but I don't think she's home. Did you lock the doors to our house so covered in scaffolding, with eyes so full of gasoline? But you're wearing, but I'm wearing the shirt that you met me in. Did you see the note I texted you just to say that I love you? My eyes so full of depression, but you're wearing the dress that you met me in. You're such a bad liar. You're such a bad liar. You're such a bad liar.
Oh, man. Thank you.
All right. Okay, for my last set, I'll do, this is another new one, and I've got a record coming out. I don't know when it's coming out because we're relying on the graffiti artists to finish their work before we can actually release anything. So it's either coming,
graffiti artist.
Yeah, it's either coming out in September 2020 or September 2021. So this is a song. Part of the song was written about... we were playing at the Dakota about a year ago, and there was one woman who was standing in the front of the crowd, and she was crying, and she cried through the whole set. And I like having emotional reactions to when you're performing and to music and things like that. And so I felt really inspired by this woman who's just, openly weeping the whole time. And anyway, of course, she wasn't crying at all about the music. It was that I think her husband was cheating on her. So it's part about that, and then part about going to, I was in Nashville, and I ended up in a party limousine going to Alabama for a few days, and so I'm melding the two of these together just for all of you academics out there wondering about what this song means, okay, and I think this is the right key. Anyway, this is called Alabama All Nighters. And thank you again, Carolyn. It's nice to perform. She blows smoke in my face, talking to me, trying to catch up, cars pass on the street. She's crying so hard, singing along, spilling her drink, oh, and dancing with someone. Let's turn suddenly weird, like a solar eclipse, like the gap in her teeth when she's smiling. Oh God, breaking a string, falling on ice, forgetting the words while you're staring. Open caps with orange lighters, Alabama, nighters, and fall asleep in limousines. And God, I miss you in between drinks. I'm half in the bag, words stuck in my teeth. Been trying to talk, she's trying to read. There's shouts in the night, kids in the trees. There's a light in her eyes, oh, that's kind of hard to see. footprints all through the house like a fucking cartoon. To the kitchen and back, where are you going? Oh God, talk in your sleep. To the stars in the sky, to the dogs in the street in the morning. Open caps with orange lighters, Alabama. Nighters and fall asleep in limousines. And God, I miss you in between drinks. We've been here 2 days and five nights. 2 days and five nights. And it's all right. Open caps with orange lighters, Alabama. Nighters and fall asleep in limousines. And God, I miss you in between drinks and open caps with orange lighters, Alabama. Nighters and fall asleep in limousines. And God, I miss you in between drinks.
Yay! That was amazing.
Thank you so much, Neville. I love Thank you. I miss you.
Thank you for letting me do this, Carolyn.
I can't wait. I can't wait for your new album. I mean, I have a little. You sent me a sneak peek, but I want it in my hands.
Well, by the time it actually gets released, we'll have remixed it 100 times, and it'll probably end up being a dance record.
I'm going to buy it on 8-track.
Well, I'm glad I have an earlier version just to fall back on, just in case it doesn't, you know, it's going to, in case the graffiti artists don't come through.
All right. Well, thank you, Carolyn.
Carol, okay. There's a small man
thank
behind you.
Thank you for playing. Thank you.
Get out of the house. Get out of the house now.
Absolute chaos. All right, I think we're gonna go to the thermometer lady right now.
Yay,
see, what's the lady. What's the good sound for that? Oh,
yes, indeed.
That's right, thermometer lady. All right,
It is time for the temperamental ladies.
Woo, the temperamental lady.
And we're right here. Here we are. Look, of course, there's Oddbush herself painting up the thermometer. I, of course, I'm Lady Balls and. Happy Stampede, y'all, and we'd like to say that a big thank you goes out to Matthew David Pollard, who midweek, not even during a Hootenanny, not even inspired by the music they were seeing, maybe a memory of the music, that they sent us $25.
What?
And we want to say thank you, Matthew David Pollard, and thank you all of you who jumped over the CERB hurdle. And are now heading into your next thing.
Ready?
That please keep those cards and letters coming. Please keep.
Yes, we forgot to tell anybody that you can donate to the Hootenanny. If you click on the thing, on the link of the thing that you're watching, you're welcome to give money to the people who do the work.
That's right. There's a link in the comments. And, well, gosh darn it, we just really appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Yay. Ah! And we just need to buy some more red paint for the thermometer. So that's
we're low on paint.
We're low on paint for the thermometer. Ah, that's beautiful.
Well, thank you very much. And now back to the show, Carolyn.
I think we're going to go. Jesus, stop that. That was an accident. We're going to go to Calgary. We're going to go to the Ironwood, which is where I was going to be playing tonight with an all-star Hootenanny. And since all this happened, we're going to have some representatives from Cowtown. Kris, Demeanor, and Chantal Vitalis. Are you there?
Oh, they're fantastic. Hey, Kris. Hey, Chantal. Go ahead and talk.
Hello.
Oh, there they are. Hey, are you? What? I can't. It's quite dark there. Are you with Patrick? Patrick, I just wanted to say some nice things to you because I love playing your bar, and I hope everything's gonna be okay. And thank you for all the shows and just being a great pillow of the community.
A pillow. Pillow.
So you guys are on stage.
Hello of the community.
You are.
Hello. Hello, Pat.
Yes, you are.
I'm gonna take my pillow off.
Okay.
You can afford to turn them up a little bit.
Chris and Chantal on stage, right? They're on stage. Is there? Tell me about this glass singing box.
I don't know that they can hear you right now.
Okay, never mind.
Oh, nice. Tell her about the glass singing box, please.
Well, it's right there to Chris's left.
Neville wanted to know if it's slowly filled with water.
It depends on how shitty you play. We fill it with water. And then once you realize it's getting up to about here, you should start playing a little bit better.
I love it. It's perfect.
And then we drain it a little bit.
All right. Keep letting it rip, you guys.
The pros from Dover.
You're the phone without the ring.
You're the guitar without the strings.
You're the mouth without the handle.
You're the match without the candle.
You're the face without the flower.
You're the minute without the hour.
You're
without the please.
You're the fuzz without the peach.
You're the towel without the beach.
You're
a lot of work.
Chantal, that was some incredible shredding.
Oh my God. Hey guys, if I could ask your sound guy to tilt the laptop screen a little down, I'm seeing a lot of ceiling, and turn Kris demeanor just up a little bit. Thank you very much. But 6 dB.
Tilt the laptop down a bit so it's a bit towards you.
Yeah. Oh, that is some sweet framing. Nice work. Thank you.
Do we need some...
little more Kris vocals. Thank you.
Kris, I think you need to eat the mic a bit more because okay. I've been matched.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, eat the mic, you son of a gun.
The sound guy's an idiot.
Foods you like and don't like to eat. It's that easy.
Hope this doesn't affect bacon.
Thank God I ain't a Muslim, cause they don't eat no pork. Thank God I ain't Jewish, I wouldn't have it on my fork. Thank God I'm Christian, Christian through and through. Pigs, pigs, ham makes me happy. Pigs, makes ham makes me happy. I'd roast it on a spit. And if I lived down in Fiji, I'd throw it in a pit. Pork makes you strong. Pork makes you wise. Pigs makes ham makes you happy. Pigs makes ham makes you happy. Pigs makes ham makes you happy. All right, here's Kris. Into Woomba, I got me loads of sheep, and sometimes late at night I count them all asleep. I get up in the morning, I have one with my toast. Sheep makes lamb makes me happy. Hey! Sheep makes lamb makes me happy. Sheep makes lamb makes me happy. Back to North America. You can buy it fresh or frozen, and sometimes in a can. Bacon chops and hocks, sausages and spam. Pork makes me smile, pork makes me grin. Pigs makes ham makes me happy. Pigs makes ham makes me happy.
Playing, and thank you, Patrick, for opening up your bar, the Ironwood. I hope. I believe we're gonna just blast over to Win. We're gonna go to Winnipeg, Manitoba right now.
Yeah, we are. Sean
Is it
Byrne?
True?
Yeah.
It's true. We're in downtown Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada.
Sean Burns, how are you?
I'm doing good, buddy. It's nice to see you. I guess last time I saw you was in Lethbridge for the Opry last year, around this time.
That's right. The yeah. Windy City Opry.
Yeah.
Thank you for saying yes, and I can't wait to hear you.
Of course. Thanks for asking me. Are we just going to fire right up here? Is that the plan?
Woohoo!
Yes, yeah. Okay, great. Well, this is the first time I've recorded anything from home. I did a live stream at the Times Change, Ty and Lonesome Club back in March. And I'm happy to be here amongst the orange walls of the basement. And I put out a record early June. In lieu of the live stream, I just recorded right here and played some songs that I wrote, some songs that some friends of mine wrote. Recorded a song from my pal Cam Penner, from Little Miss Higgins, and this one here from my friend Rob Waddell. Grew up on a farm just outside of Neepawa, Manitoba. And always viewed our life as musicians as some kind of romantic affair, and I viewed his life on the farm and the value of hard work and earning a dollar. Things I know very little about. I don't believe in bad luck, baby, most of mine's been good. Please don't paint me naive, at a glance might think you could. Well, lucky don't mean easy where I come from anyway. From dawn to dusk, a working job, not most, but all my days. It's mornings up to milk and feed, evening changing straw. It's a half an acre garden and a good sized land flaw. Well, my uncle made us mixtapes, Charlie Daniels and the Stones. Neighbors dropping in for coffee, and party lines on phones. My daddy was an auctioneer, he called the numbers loud and clear. The people came from far and near, some wise, some plain weird. I worked the counter serving lunch, I learned to read a picker's hunch. I turned a dollar into three, takes luck to get the best of me. But my daddy was an auctioneer. Satellite TV was not an option at the time. Channels 3 till I was 10, then none for another 9. Well, we were late for chores one day, the Fonz was on at 4. My dad was none too pleased as he came bursting through the door. Well, he grabbed the TV, pulled the cord, chased our asses to the barn. Mama looked up from milking cows, shook her head, she looked back down. My brother ran to feed the calves, then the chickens, then the lambs. I picked eggs and pulled some hay, education's underway. My daddy was an auctioneer, he called the numbers loud and clear. The people came from far and near, some wise, some plain weird. I worked the counter serving lunch, I learned to read a picker's hunch. I turned a dollar into three, takes luck to get the best of me. Well, school was low priority, I'm graded on efficiency. College, university, disdainfully discussed. And when I went, I partied lots, I failed the test, passed some shots, reputation, money burned, my time well spent. Hey, back then grunge was getting big. I had plaid and torn up jeans, made that way from barnyard work. The city girls saw fashion. Well, I was stronger than I'm now. Took some licks, gave some out. I'm not sure why, but I was young and angry at the time. Well, it's 20 years of back and forth, up and down, now here we are. I never saw it coming, but I'm pleasantly surprised. And my daddy was an auctioneer, he called the numbers loud and clear. The people came from far and near, some wise, some plain weird. I worked the counter serving lunch, I learned to read a picker's hunch. I turned a dollar into three, takes luck to get the best of me. My daddy was an auctioneer. Thank you.
What a great song, man. That's amazing.
Thanks very much. I love that.
The robots can't stop themselves.
That's right. That's right. I put a record out in February as well. So two records this year that we have not been able to tour. But this is great to be able to play the songs. Record we put out in February. We recorded live at the Times Change Time Lonesome Club during non-operational hours, like a Tuesday, Wednesday nighter. And put it out just on vinyl. It was a collection of cover songs from the Bakersfield sound, the famed Bakersfield country music that I love so much. It's called the Bakersfield Half Dozen. And we tried to cover some B-sides and some deep cuts. And my pal Skinny Dick, pedal steel player from Lethbridge, Alberta, played on the record and insisted that we do this song for Merle Haggard's collection. Merle Haggard put it out in 1968, written by a fellow named Dallas Frazier, who wrote songs for like Jerry Lee Lewis and Charlie Pride and Diana Ross and Elvis Presley, Rodney Crowell, and most recently me. This one's called Too Many Bridges to Cross Over.
Be close to me, but please don't ever love me. When don't let your feelings carry you so far. Why hold you my arms, I'll buy you clothes and French arms. I'll give you everything except my loving. Because there's too many bridges to cross over. There's too many places that I ain't been. Oh yeah, there's too just like an eagle, I'm a prisoner of the wind. When that traveling was the nickname of my papa, my mama said he died cause he slowed down. Keep in mind most things I've said, well, I ain't got the time to stand. It won't be long until my shoes touch distant ground. Oh, because there's too many bridges to cross over. There's too many places that I ain't been. Yeah, there's too many fields of tempting clover. Just like an eagle, I'm a prisoner of the wind.
Nice. Did you have Mayor Matt Allen on here before on this program of yours?
She did.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sure did. He killed it. It was
yeah,
awesome.
He killed it. Oh, man.
You stay at their place. Isn't that right?
Yeah, a lot of my stuff is still in their basement. I was hoping to come back someday.
Okay, well, then you have to come back. I love Matt, and I think he's a really interesting guy. And I recorded a video for this next song. It came out, I guess, a couple years ago now. And I wanted to make a kind of music video that would sort of suck the viewer in, and then they would be waiting for something to happen, and nothing would happen. So I hired Matt to get drunk at the Sherbrooke Inn in Winnipeg in West Broadway. And I said, we're just going to film you for 3.5 minutes and nothing's going to happen. That's going to be the whole video. So it's like a bit of an art film. And of course, you know, not a lot of views, but maybe after this, you know.
That proves you have artistic integrity if you nobody watches.
Yeah. Matt did a great job, and I picked him up.
Well, what's it called? What's the song called?
The song's called My Old Self. I'm going to play it for you.
No, but Sean, what is this song called?
Called My Old Self.
We're frozen.
My, it's called.
So the song's called My Old Self, you say?
Yes. Thank you. And you watch the video, and Matt drank like, you know, 4 beers and 12 shots over the course of a short amount of time, and he did a great job.
Great job of drinking.
Yeah, so I'll play it for you right now.
I'd get back to my old self, but I don't want to. He's loud and mean and drinking all the time. I'd get back to my old self, but I don't want to. Drink up all your whiskey, beer, and wine. Yesterday I wrote you a love letter. I was too drunk, dear, to remember what it said. Cause the taverns, bars, and honky-tonk same places that I've seen. They got bartenders and waitresses with double shots of me. No. I get back to my old self, but I don't want to. He loud and mean and drinking all the time. Hey, I get back to my old self, and I don't want to drink up all your whiskey, baby. I drank the bartender dry every night I drink. I hold myself hostage every time I think. I drank all the red label beer till I was feeling blue. And I drowned away my debris.
Dude, you were amazing. Thanks.
This is great. I'm really glad I got to do it.
You're entirely welcome. Just trying to unmute the other people. Shit. Oh, man, I muted Carolyn and then I unmuted her. It's totally my fault. Kayla, you just got to turn your phone and then turn it back again because you're sideways, which is adorable. But there you go. Just turn your phone 90 degrees and then turn it back again and it'll reset itself.
Again?
There you go. Perfect. Thank you.
We're going to, I thought we were going to Jaybird, babe.
Shit, I read the thing wrong because I put the ashtray on top of Jay's name.
That seems fitting. But
that does seem like
so
me.
So, Kayla, we'll see. You look fucking ravishing. We'll see in a minute. But we're going to go to Jaybird. We're going to go to Oddbush and Funky Balls over here in Fernwood.
Well, hello. Can you hear us?
Oh, I could hear you. You sound pretty great. You must have some sort of microphone that makes you sound good.
Yeah, we got a fancy microphone that our friend Wes has lent to us. So hopefully we'll sound competent.
You sound amazing. Are you kidding? Look, and you're on my shoulder and everything.
So we're going to get all country now. There stands the glass that'll ease all my pain, that'll settle my brain. It's my first one today. There stands the glass that'll calm all my fears, that'll drown all my tears. Brother, I'm on my way, wondering where you are tonight, wondering if you are all right, wonder if you think of me. In my misery, there stands the glass, fill it up to the brim, till my troubles grow dim. It's my first one today. Strictly speaking, a country song, but it does involve the word cowboy. Walking home through heat and lightning. There's no cowboy.
Are sounding extra sweet today. Is it something you've been drinking?
Cider.
Ah, there you go. That's very sweet. That's perfect. I think you should stick with it. You guys are beautiful. Thank you for being on the show.
Thank you so much.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, now I got it all started.
Just going to do a little quick trip to Edmonton, Alberta right now. Yeah.
We're going to Sherwood Park, man. We're in the old country.
Kayla Hotte.
We're in the old country where I grew up.
Hey, how's everyone doing?
Pretty good. How's Sherwood Park?
Oh, Sherwood Park. Okay.
Yeah.
I went to high school at Sherwood Park.
Young Wes Borg. Hey, good to see you. Thanks for being on the show. You're a bit frozen. Maybe I'm frozen to you. I don't know.
You're a little frozen, Carolyn. Your internet's frozen. Being a bit of a dick
perhaps
today.
Perhaps I'm the only one seeing it
the
frozen.
The show's going fine.
Here.
Hello?
Hello, Kayla. Sorry, okay. Yeah, Carolyn's internet's being a bit weird.
I'm sure she'll make it back.
It's going to be fine. You look fantastic. You sound fantastic. Original audio is probably on, and you're going to be amazing. Thank you very much.
Cool. Well, thanks for having me. This is my live stream debut, so...
Oh, nice.
Exciting. Anyways, I'm going to start things here with a song about Alberta. I'm leaving my saddle, hanging in the barn. Go ahead and use it while I'm gone. I'm packing up my suitcase and this old guitar. Don't know where I'm going or how.
Oh, yeah, totally, dude. It sounds great.
Cool. Right on, right on. All right. Well, I think this would be a really good time to thank Carolyn for having this wonderful event and thank Wes, our voice through the thing there. Very cool.
I'm going to put voice through the thing there on my resume now.
You should, definitely. I would also like to put on record that these are my actual clothes. This is not just my Stampede outfit. So, whatever that's worth. So when I'm not playing country, I'm playing bluegrass, so I'm going to do a jimmying song. And the pain.
Yay.
Thanks. Yay. It's been a great afternoon of music, and there's lots more good music coming up, and it's so awesome that this is every Sunday. And I would also like to give a special mention to the Dancing Puppets, who have been lovely throughout and entertaining. So, good work
puppets,
there.
Puppets created by Catherine Popham, puppet master extraordinaire.
Totally. Right on. All right, so I'm going to end things here with one I wrote. My name's Kayla Hotte, and thank you, Carolyn, for inviting me to be part of this Stampede event. It's very, very nice because I miss the Stampede very dearly, and this helps fill the Stampede-shaped hole in all of our hearts, I'm sure. But thanks again, and looking forward to hearing the rest of the music. There was a time when I was young and I would sit and cry. I'd think of all the wrong you'd done me and those little lies. And then I got to thinking, I'm getting tired of that. This ain't no way to be living, so I made a plan. You don't need to stop your stepping, you don't need to fret. You don't need to change your ways, my mind is set. I ain't got time for someone who ain't got time for me. You chose a life that I don't want, and that's fine with me. But there's some good news, darling, there won't be another fight. You won't have to lie or try to tell me that you're right. And by the time you hear this, I'll be way on down the road. It'd be best if you go on and reap just what you sowed. You don't need to stop your stepping, you don't need to fret. You don't need to change your ways, my mind is set. I ain't got time for someone who ain't got time for me. You chose a life that I don't want, and that's fine with me. You chose a life that I don't want, and that's alright with me. Thank you.
Yay!
Thanks.
Kayla, thank you so much for playing today. You're a babe. Thank you so much.
Thanks for having me.
Did you sell your house? I saw you on the Instagram.
No, it's still for sale. You can buy it if you want to buy it. This is my brother's poster. He wanted me to. I gave like a tour of my house on my Instagram, and they didn't say that. But so now he can't be mad anymore. But anyways, buy my house. Anyways, cool. Thanks, guys.
Thank you very much. That sounded amazing, man.
Okay.
Hey, Carolyn.
Okay. Hey. Love you, babe.
Hey, Carolyn.
Thank you so much.
Bye, thanks.
Say hi to Edmonton for me.
Yes. Okay, I will. Bye.
Hey, Carolyn.
Yes.
So things are a little backlogged. We got a bit of a problem going on, but everything's going to be fine. But I think if we could check in with the thermometer lady, that might be awesome right now. Hey, thermometer lady, how's it going?
Hi!
Temperamental lady.
Yes, well, it is the temperamental ladies. Senior Oddbush and myself, Senorita Lady Balls, here to let you know of the generosity of our patrons. I hope you can hear me. Can you hear me?
Well, we can hear you. I'm just dealing with 1,000 technical issues
right
now.
Thank you. It's absolutely fine. I just need to know that I'm not yelling into the void as I do most Friday nights.
We're all yelling into the void, buddy.
Here on a beautiful Sunday, Carolyn Marks, goddamn guaranteed, genuine, authentic, Canadian, and more Hootenanny. And you know, red paint is more expensive than you might think, so we really appreciate those cards and letters, those moments of respect. We don't Patreon your ass. We don't, what's the other one? GoFundMe you. No, it's literally just us standing in the darkness, endlessly screaming of our loneliness and our need for money. I personally really want some chocolate ice cream. So, but I'd like to say a big shout out to Pat Baxter, Carolyn Ann Spencer, and the one and only Wayne Cummings. I don't know if you can see behind me, but Senior Oddbush is painting up the thermometer. The red is getting redder. It's all getting higher. And we really want to say just thank you. $5 to you. is a bus ride. $5 to us? Well, it's a fucking bus ride. But it's also just, we're so fucking insecure that any scrap of appreciation you throw our way, $5 to you is like, fuck you, there's bus fare on the counter. $5 to us is like, oh, you really like me. You really, really like me.
But
so, temperamental ladies, Odd Bush and Lady Balls. Oh, and look at that girl.
Shaela!
Shaela!
She's going to be next. It's fantastic.
So,
we got a Shaela.
Temperamental ladies saying, thank you so much.
Thank you very much, temperamental lady. You're fantastic.
Thanks,
okay,
guys.
Carolyn, I think we're ready to continue. Tyler,
yeah, you
I
don't
know. I hope he's okay.
Go to L.A.?
Oh, what?
We're going to go to L.A.
Well, if Tyler's in L.A., we're not going to L.A. because he never showed up.
We're going to L.A. We're going to...
Let me put my sunglasses back on. Check out my shirt.
Are you telling me that Shaela is in L.A. right now?
What the hell am I doing?
Drinking in L.A. That's fantastic.
Tyler, are you ready? Tyler.
Yeah, we're ready. You don't have to turn your phone sideways, but if you want to, it's more cinematic. But you look fine.
My phone's upwards.
Yeah, it's upwards. Upwards and mobile.
Do you want me to put it sideways?
Well, I mean, it's more cinematographical.
I'm in someone else's bedroom.
Yeah. There you go. There you go. That's the shit right there.
I just got a new tattoo as well.
Yeah, let's see. Oh, yeah.
Fucking snaky.
Right on.
No regrets. One of those came in the horse shed the other day.
Yeah, baby. I don't know if these kids are going to bug me. I think they're gone. Okay, I'll play some songs.
Hey, how's the barbecue going?
It's good.
And you got the original sound turned on in the bottom right corner, their bottom, yeah, right corner of the thing. And it's all
yeah, good. I did. Does it sound okay?
You're so pro. I'll let you know once you start singing. Thanks, man.
I'm not that prepared, but I just can play songs. So that's what I'm going to do.
Good stuff.
Okay. Since it was the Hank and Patsy night that we were supposed to play, I'm going to do that. I can't see myself. Am I supposed to be able to?
I mean, if you need to. I mean, I don't know. But do me a favor and just click on... Hey, Mark, how's it going?
What do I need to click on?
The bottom right corner of your phone there, and just make sure original sound is turned on, because it would be a damn shame if it wasn't.
Okay, I'm going to...
Oh, now you're frozen. Well, I seem to have destroyed the Hootenanny once again. Very proud of my... Oh, there she is. Okay, now you're muted. So just unmute yourself there.
Unmute.
Yeah. So that was the bottom left corner. Bottom right corner is the thing where it says more, and we're good. It's going to be fine. What the hell could go wrong?
Wes, I already turned on original sound. I already did it.
You're total pro, dude. There is no questioning. You can tell by the tattoos.
Yeah, that's right. Since it's original, it's the Hank and Patsy night that we were supposed to play, I'm going to do a Patsy Cline song quick. Can you hear me?
Yes, we can totally hear you. And
okay, I'm starting now. How does it go? I'm on a honky-tonk merry-go-round, acting like a foolish clown, starting out early and getting up late. Hey, every night I'm with a brand new date. I'm on a honky-tonk merry-go-round, acting like a foolish clown, just erasing those blues that you left me, wondering if I'll ever be free. Around and around and around I go, riding high and feeling low. Around and around just like a top. Well, I'm getting dizzy, but I can't stop. On a honky-tonk merry-go-round, acting like a foolish clown, just erasing those blues that you left me. Wondering if I'll ever be free. Around and
riding high and feeling low. Around and around just like a top. Well, I'm getting busy, but I can't stop. I'm on a honky-tonk merry-go-round, acting like a foolish clown. Just erasing those blues that you left me, wondering if I'll ever be free. Yes, I'm wondering if I'll ever be free.
Woohoo!
Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Thanks for the clap track, Auntie Carolyn. I'm going to play also. This isn't the same key, but that's okay. This is my song. It's called The Devil in You. Crashing and falling, breaking my back. I'm always being told how I'm meant to act. Trying to locate the memory that hurts so true. I'm crying out to the devil in you, devil in you, devil in you. I'm crying out to the devil in you, devil in you. You could make me do, crying out to the devil in you, crying out to the devil in you. There's colors in the winds and there's a knock at my door. With a naked face I'm looking tired and bored. My reflection shows just what I've been through. So I'm crying out to the devil in you, devil in you, the devil in you. Crying out to the devil in you, what you could make me do. I'm crying out to the devil in you, I'm crying out to the devil in you. I made my lips the same color that I paint the town. I jacked my hair so high and it's sitting like a crown. But don't you call out my name, cause I will make you feel blue. So I'm crying out to the devil in you, devil in you, the devil in you. Crying out to the devil in you, what you could make me do. Crying out to the devil in you. Devil in you, the devil in you, crying out to the devil in you, what you could make me do, crying out to the devil in you, crying out to the devil in you.
Woohoo!
Thank you. Thanks, Carolyn. Thanks, Carolyn, and you're the best. Thanks for having me and Wes for all that you do.
Shaela, I love you and I miss you. I was hanging out in your sewing room, and I think you're making a new record. I heard you're doing a photo shoot, and I heard Laura Conda's making a video. So when what's going on? Tell me everything.
Yes, making a new album. It's going to be called Big Hair, Small City. And
sweet.
Yeah, it's a whole lot of big hair, small city going on. And then I had an epiphany this morning. I had a total epiphany that I don't know if you guys know that music video, Sabotage, the Beastie Boys Sabotage.
Yes.
Video, but when I wear my new purple cowgirl outfit, I feel like a cowgirl superhero, and I'm gonna like be a vigilante ninja in my music video, and like fight off bullies and shit.
What?
Exactly.
Can you jump and slide over the hood of a car?
Yeah, we got to find an old car, and I'm going to jump over some Lethbridge buildings, you know?
It's going to be awesome. You know what? Mike McCafferty always has the old cars.
Oh, yeah, Mike. He does have the old cars. Late Night Mike.
All right. That's all right. Okay. I love you.
Hey, yeah. What am I going to play? I'm going to play maybe one off Bad Ideas. I'm going to play Willow Tree. And I haven't seen much of the Hootenanny today because I'm at a
I'm at a barbecue, but I did see Kayla Hotte perform, and she's just so good. So I just want to say that was really nice to watch. Kayla, she's just a beautiful songwriter, beautiful singer. She's nice to look at, too. So there you go. All right, this one's Willow Tree. Thanks for having me, guys. Sunshine. Even when you don't want me, even when I'm falling down, crying out to you. I hope that maybe someday you would write me. Now I stay in the shade so those rays won't shine on me. Wind blows, I hope to hear you calling. I can't hear through these weeping willow trees. Take me as I am or leave me. Can you let me low down on bended knees? Wind blows, the reins are hitting my shoulders. I'm laid out in tall grass, staring up at the stars. Misted eyes, wishing I could forget why. My heart is heavy and my body is like a tomb. Wind blows, I hope I hear you calling. I can't hear through these weeping willow trees. Take me as I am or leave me. Can you let me low down when me? Can you let me low down when me? Can you let me low down when me?
Yay!
There we go. Thanks, you guys.
Amazing.
Love you so much.
That's beautiful.
Thank you.
Hey, Carolyn. Oh, she's all frozen. Okay, don't worry, everything's fine.
Okay.
Up next, we've got a lovely. Oh, there she is. Hey, Carolyn.
What's going on here?
Oh, your internet is terrible, but I love you, and it's kind of
coming. A lot going on, and it's just hard to some, like, do you think it's because other people are watching it on the same internet?
I'm sure it's other people. The important thing is it's not you or me.
No, it's probably my fault. I mean, I'm not saying it's not, but I'm just saying, like, it seems extra hard to communicate today, and I don't know if that's, like, my formula's off, or, I don't know. Like, I don't know. It just seems, like, double challenging. But anyway,
the gods are testing us. It's time to go to Mark. Look at him. He's looking good.
Mark Sadler-Brown, he's got his dippity doing. He's looking so fine. He's got some Calgary Stampede fierceness. Hi, Mark Sadler-Brown. Thanks for being on the show.
Hi, Carolyn. Thanks for having me.
I feel like we're in a David Lynch show and a midget's going to come out of the curtains.
Thanks for being here. I'm going to mute myself.
Okay. All right. I'm going to start with a little song that's one of my favorites that I wrote a long time ago about falling in love in your local laundromat, called Laundromat Love.
Yay.
Well, we fell in love and that was that. You know, met her at a laundromat. She carried her clothes in a garbage bag. In her hand, a true professions mag. My eyes met hers, her eyes met mine. Who said to mom, it's not a good time. We're swishing, swashing, we're doing the washing. We're loving, we're sighing, we're doing the drying. We're holding, we're folding. Better put another load in. Well, she likes Thai, I like ivory. That don't mean we have to disagree. You know, I bought her a pot, she changed a dollar. We sat talking, ring around my collar. I swear to you, I could feel no higher. She threw some underwear into my dry. We were swishing, swashing, we're doing the washing. We're loving, we're sighing, we're doing the trying. We're holding, we're folding. Better put another load in. Yep. Well, a month went by, bottom me tag, things weren't the same. My life became a drag, I tossed and turned all night long. The doctor said I got something wrong, so I went to the laundromat that night. Now my blues are gone and my whites are white. We're swishing, swashing, we're doing the washing. We're loving, we're sighing, we're doing, we're trying, we're holding, we're folding. Better put another load in. Thank you, clappers. Now I'd like to take you on a little trip down to Mexico, down to a little place near south of Cancun, where my beautiful wife and I went a few years back. And we were so inspired that I wrote this song about the little place that we were staying at, which is called Don Armando's Cabanas. And the place is still there, actually. It's not called Don Armando's Cabanas anymore. It's called Zazilkin. But here's the little song I wrote. It's called Don Armando's Campground. Something there you really must know. South of Cancun, by the ruins of Toulouse, that's where you'll find Don Armando's Cancun. You'll rent a cabana for a few bucks a night. The sea is so blue, the sand is warm and white, the people so kind, you leave your troubles behind. We really must go to Don Armando's Cabin. For the people they splash and they laugh, the people they sigh. La 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 la. That sound is it the king of Palenque who's shaking the ground? No, it's just a tourist beating the drums at the El Mirador, just down the beach from Donna Mondo's couch. Sit down beside me, have a drink, my dear. They call it cerveza, but it tastes just like beer. Then we will swim amongst coral, just like Jacques Cousteau. Then my love, we must go from Don Armando's camp. Thank you, Carolyn. On a sadder note, I wasn't always a big star that you see here today. There was a time I was just an average guy.
I can't imagine that being true.
You know, I even had a hard time meeting girls.
You? And with that hair?
Yeah, it was amazing. But I went to the laundromat on the corner of 16th Avenue and 10th Street Northwest in Calgary. It's now a liquor store. And, no, that's the laundromat song, but this is what led up to that. It's called Your Heart Is As Cold As a TV Dinner That You Threw at Me Last Night. And this song got my old band, the Alien Rebels.
Yeah!
Let go from a venue in Cochrane. And the man said, do you think I want people in my bar singing songs like Your Heart Is As Cold As the TV Dinner That You Threw at Me Last Night? Anyways, this is the song. Your heart's as cold as the TV dinner that you threw at me last night. And I know it don't take a genius to figure out that things just ain't right. You got time to get your hair done. You got time for a shopping spree. But you don't have time for a cool fool like me. You don't have time for a poor fool like me. You got time to get your hair done. You got time for Oprah Winfrey. But you don't have time for a poor fool like me. Well, time goes by easy. Time goes by hard. I've been slaving for $5 an hour, working in a lumber yard. One thing that I know for certain, yeah, there's one thing that I plainly see, that you don't have time for a cool fool like me. Cool fool like me.
time for a poor fool like me. You got time to get your hair done. You got time for a shopping spree. But you don't have time for a poor fool like me. Folks, I tried to mend our relationship. I tried everything a man could. I even bought her a pair of silk pajamas from Frederick's of Hollywood. Nothing seemed to help though, but they look pretty good on me. And you don't have time for a poor fool like me. Sing along at home. A poor fool like me. A poor fool like me. You don't have time for a poor fool like me. You got time to get your hair done. You got time for a shopping spree. But you don't have time for a poor fool like me.
Yay! Oh, man.
Mark Sadler-Brown, I can't believe you ever had a trouble like bagging a woman. I just don't understand
bagging
in this
woman.
World sometimes.
I love you.
And also Tolan trouble. Says hi. Mark, Tolan wanted to say hello to you personally because he misses you. And know, remember you showed me some guitar picking? It never really took, but Corey here on the farm showed me some new jazz chords. I was thinking of you because I'm trying to stick with it this time.
Well, I only fake jazz chords.
Well,
yeah, fake them like a champion.
A woman can tell you're faking it.
Check.
And thank you for coming to us live from your Twin Peaks Red Velvet basement. We're gonna go to Calgary. We're gonna go see the fucking future ghost towns.
Right?
It's gonna be amazing. Hi guys.
Future ghost towns. Hello, Carolyn.
Is this
Howdy.
Your
hey.
Is this your rehearsal bunker?
No, actually, we'd like to thank Emery Cords. He runs a fantastic stream nightly. Been on his show,
he knows what he's doing.
Knew that his sound is just supreme.
Let's all blame the sound guy.
I'm so glad that you're on the show. Thank you so much. The last time I saw May was at Soulfest in Twin Butte, which was it didn't happen this year, but you know, it's gonna happen again. Anyway, thank you for being on the show.
Thank you for
having a festival. We really, really missed festivals. All right. So I guess, yeah, one, thank you, Carolyn. Thank you, Wes. Two,
oh, you're entirely welcome, you beautiful people.
Two, it was Pedro's birthday yesterday, so I just wanted to make mention of that. We love him dearly.
Pedro, so, birthday!
And three, we are future ghost towns from Calgary, Alberta, and we'd love to play some songs for you.
Yeah, okay.
This one's called Goddamn. Damn, I did it again. I messed with your head. Things cannot be yourself. Goddamn, I did it again. I made a mistake. Goddamn, every day is just the same. Another bottle day on to ease my angry brain. Every day is just the same. Another batch of pills to dump me down the blame. Goddamn, I'm wasted again on a weekend. I'm tired of being wasted on a weekend. Oh no, wasted in my wasteland. I can't forget to change my life.
cause I'm going to record tonight. I'm waking in the East End. I see things that I regret. I just can't remember. I blacked out in November. I hope I don't ever. Gonna show my face again. God damn, God damn, wasted on a weekend. Every day is just the same. Another modern day gonna take me home again. Every day is just the same. Another pack of pills to dump me down again. Wasteland. I recover the next day. Wasting my weeks away. Cause I'm goddamn right, but I just can't escape the waste. And I go through. What's your name? Gonna break down on a rolling stone. I cannot go, and I don't know. Goddamn. Wasted and I can't return. I'm gonna leave it be. Can't explain it, but your grip, it just has me elated. What do I do? What would I be without you? I could not survive. Goddamn, goddamn, I hate this life of mine. Every day is just the same. Another modern day gonna ease my angry brain. Every day is just the same. Another batch of pills to dump me down to play. Goddamn, I did it again. I swam out too far. I struck at a shore. Goddamn, I did it again. I ended my life. I ended the pain.
What? Come on!
Whoa, thank
you. You guys are the best!
All right, well, we'll show that we're not just a strumming band. Let's do some plucking here.
You're the best four-piece band in the whole Hootenanny today.
Thank you. Today, yeah. This one is called Poor Mr. Bones. Let's have a toast. To Poor Mr. Bones. It was the drink that got him and the drink that brought him back. So let's go. One, two, three, four.
Celebration of the end. Be the envy of your friends. It's a shame it's gotta be another round of clock stupid tonight. Raise a glass to the unknown. Call your girlfriend on the phone. Just wave if you want it. The barkeep seems to get it all right. But oh, not bones. Poor bones. We've all grown tired of how we shivel and mold. It's a mistake to get you licking up because it all winds up on the floor. Oh, now, bones, poor bones, you're not welcome here in any one of our homes. It was fun to drink with you in the past, but not anymore. Going to drown himself in shit. Marriage over your lament. Kicked out of each establishment. Kind enough to let him in. Remember when you raised a cup. Swore that you were cleaning up. Damn proud to say that you gave up drinking on the day that you died. What did it you? Oh, just what goes on inside that skeleton door. That made you dig your way up through the dirty ground to make it back home. It's up to you, poor bones. You'll spend yourself your life drinking alone. He was born to drink with you in the past, but not anymore. And Mr. Bones Joe,
so much. It's mighty kind of you.
I'd like an extra shout out for your facial hair, sir. Fantastic.
I'm quite the mustache aficionado, they say. All right, we got one more for you because we know there's a lot of excited people that want to play because we are so excited to play. Thank you so much for continuing the festival fever and not the pandemic fever.
Right. Somebody's phone is ringing.
One thing that the pandemic totally screwed up was us getting a nice, good hot towel shave. We all like good hot towel shave, so
right.
Let's sing about a nice hot towel shave.
Uh oh.
Trailer to dawn. Say, Mary, could you give me a sign? I'll be holding your hand just to get what is mine. And when I reach the city, I will need you with more. When I reach the city, I will need you with more. Would you teach me to fish? Could you feed me more live? St. Peter, could you show me the way? Hey! Do I spare a few lives as it goes out the day? When I reach the city, I won't need you anymore. Could you fill me with knowledge, make me understand? I shot that sheriff, I didn't mean to misbehave. Just be up in the burning hair in a hot town shade.
Hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Woo!
Yeah, you. Future Ghost Towns, I love you, and I love your sound man / dancer. He is a great addition to the band.
I love their sound man also. This is for the sound man.
Let's hear it for the sound man. I think we're going to blast over to Oakland, California right now. Yeah. Right in the Bay Area. There's someone that wants to say hello to you. Hang on, here we go.
I thought we could do the thing where we shared the headphones, but that's not apparently happening.
Not COVID friendly.
Hi, Cindy.
Hi, Tolan. How are you?
I'm very well. I miss you dearly.
I miss you too. The song I texted you about. I'm very excited. It's going to be cool.
Okay. I ran out of data because I'm poor, but I'll get it when I get home and use somebody else's internet.
We're raising money for data, folks.
Yeah.
We're just trying to buy some data.
Yeah. Remember when people that used to run around and steal the pies off of people's windowsills? Kind of like that, except
more knowledgeable.
Okay, I gotta give it up to you, baby. I love you. Okay.
Oh, now it's all right. I gotta cancel the spotlight video so I can look at the crowd and not just my own face, or else it creeps me out.
Oh man, but your lips are looking extra luscious tonight.
I got that Maybelline Super Ink Super Stay thing, you know. I can drink wine.
I believe that's what Lily Fine uses when she has to play the trumpet. It can defy the trumpet. Anyway, I'm gonna mute myself. I love you. Thank you for playing on the show.
Whew. So I'm super glad to be here. Thank you, Carolyn, for having me back after I was such a bad kid and missed last week. But so I think I'm gonna have some great background noise of the dog with a squeaky toy and the neighbor practicing drums. So I'm fully positive that plus my vocal regimen of salt and vinegar chips and dry sparkling red wine is going to make this a wonderful set. So
I really like the squeaky toy sound. It's really working for me.
Squeaky toy sound's going to be great. This is a song I wrote with my bandmate Mia Byrne and Kim Lembo, who is a tour mate of mine from Once Upon a Time. I only figured out the arrangement this morning. It's a 2 years in the making, and we'll see if I can pull this shit off. All right, the song is called I Murdered Your Bourbon. So here we go. I murdered your bourbon. It didn't seem wrong. That old round yell deserve to be gone. I murdered your bourbon. It's a shame I must go. There's only 3 hours until the next show. Bosco, quit it. My God. I murdered your bourbon on a Saturday night. The bottle was low down. We finished it right. It's smooth and it's mean. Makes a body serene. I murdered your bourbon, but my conscience is clean. I murdered your bourbon. I knew it was right. The whiskey was calling, wasn't much of a fight. Drinking under the moonshine, one of those kind of times. Just give me brown liquor and I'll do in just fine. I murdered your bourbon on a Saturday night. The bottle was low down. We finished it right. It's smooth and it's mean. Makes a body serene. I murdered your bourbon, but my conscience is clean. You shout at the devil. Under those stars, the Lord ain't gonna save you from a honky-tonk bar. Said that old Jesus turned water to wine. If he'd have worked a little harder, he'd have turned it to rye. I murdered your bourbon on a Saturday night. The bottle was low down and we finished it right. It's smooth and it's mean, makes a body serene. Yes, I murdered your bourbon, but my conscience is clean. I murdered your bourbon on a Saturday night. Not even a shot left. No, nothing so slight. I murdered your bourbon. Well, that much is true. The bottle is empty, but our friendship is true. I murdered your bourbon on a Saturday night. The bottle was low down. We finished it right. Smooth and it's mean, makes a body serene. Yes, I murdered your bourbon, but my conscience is clean. I murdered your bourbon, but my conscience is clean. I murdered your bourbon, but my conscience is clean.
Yay! Yay! I gotta say that Bosco is no Michelle Capel.
I know, right? Like, he just wasn't keeping the rhythm. Fucking dog. Anyway, but he was adorable, I gotta say. And then it was like he almost realized that he'd lost the room, and so he took the squeaky into the house. He's like, ah, they don't appreciate my genius.
He's too hip for the room, man.
Well, he is a good jazz dog, I'll say that for sure. All right. Because it is a Stampede theme, I wanted to re-bring this song that I played for the Pride Hoot back into play. So this is a song made most famous by Willie Nelson, and it's called Cowboys Are Frequently Secretly Fond of Each Other. And last time I played it, I'd used a different guitar, and I didn't use a pick, and I listened back to it later, and you couldn't hear shit from the guitar, so I figured I'd do it again. So here we go. This time with guitar.
Well, there's many a strange impulse out on the plains of West Texas. And there's many a young boy who feels things he can't comprehend. And a small town don't like it when somebody falls between sexes. No, a small town don't like it when a cowboy has feelings for men. Well, I believe in my soul that inside every man there's a feminine. And inside every lady there's a deep manly voice, loud and clear. And a cowboy might brag about things that he's done with his women. But the ones who brag loudest are the ones that are most likely queer. Cause cowboys are frequently, secretly fond of each other. Yeah, what do you think all them saddles and boots are about? And so many cowboys don't understand how they feel for their brothers. Yes, inside every cowboy, there's a lady who'd love to slip out. Well, in so many small towns, there's someone who says, but the rest whisper. And it's frequently true that that one's the first one that shot dead. So when you talk to a cowboy, don't treat him like he was a sister. You don't fuck with the cowgirl who's hanging in each cowboy's head. Cowboys are frequently, secretly fond of each other. Yeah, what do you think all them saddles and boots are about? And there's many a cowboy don't understand how it feels for his brother. But inside every cowboy, there's a lady who'd love to come out. Yes, inside every cowgirl, there's a swagger who'd love to come out. Yes, inside every cowpoke, there's a homo who wants to come out.
Oh, yay! That was Willie Nelson?
Yes!
Well, oh. Famous. I don't think he wrote it, but he made it famous.
It's beautiful.
I also found out today, interesting pop culture side note, that Willie Nelson, when he had Charlie Pride open for him on tour, used to often kiss him on the face. The opening sets. The thing.
I mean, it's Charlie Pride. It makes sense.
Because that relaxes everybody.
it'd be weirder if he did it during COVID, I suppose.
Hang on, that'd be a little awkward, but you know. Carolyn, do you have a request for the last song?
You know what I want.
All right, you got it. I'm just checking. Sometimes it changes. I was thinking of maybe doing Powell River because, you know.
Oh, why don't you do that? Yeah, yeah.
Because the Apple Music told me that I had the most number of plays in Canada last week up in the Powell River. And I was like,
I'm gonna be soloing along but muted, just so you know.
Damn it. So I wrote this song from when Carolyn and I were up on tour in Powell River, and I just fell in love with
everything all at once, because that's my way. So here we go. When you sleep 10 minutes and 4 coffees ain't enough, ears still ringing all night from the show with Billy Gruff. Claire's got life stories and lessons to tell. We're leaving Powell River and we're driving straight to hell. We're leaving Powell River, there's water all around. We're leaving Powell River, but our wheels don't hit the ground. We're leaving Powell River, it's such a sight to see. We're leaving Powell River, just like you're leaving. Yesterday was raining, and tomorrow'll be the same. Will it take 3,000 miles for you to miss me again? You can always find your truth in the people that you love. Well, it's a hug or a handshake, even a nasty shove. We're leaving Powell River, there's water all around. We're leaving Powell River, but the wheels don't hit the ground. Leaving Powell River, it's such a sight to see. Leaving Powell River, just like you're leaving. Yesterday, 10 years to find you, and I'm about to know your name. Well, in all these different cities, see, you're always the same. Crying every morning, but it's a party every night. And old hands pull back the curtains and they let in the light. Leaving Powell River, there's water all around. Leaving Powell River, but our wheels don't hit the ground. Leaving Powell River, it's such a sight to see. Leaving Powell River, just like you're leaving me.
Yay!
Hey, Powell River!
Yeah! Oh, man! Oh, yeah! Oh, that was an amazing rendition. Tall and deer's picked up.
Of course they did.
Well, he's like, what? I know this one. Anyway, you're looking extra luscious tonight. I just want to take a bite out of you. What's going on?
Well, I got sunburned last week, so I figured I'd stay in the shade this week, and I think it's agreeing with me.
Stay in the shade, Cindy. I love you. Thank you so much for being on the show.
I love you.
Guess who we're gonna go to now? Tolan's giving you some kisses with his hand.
I'm giving you hand kisses.
Hand kisses.
Totally deaf hand kisses.
You're gonna be amazing. This is duo.
It's okay. I have a spray for him. It keeps his speed apart.
TV gone.
It's amazing. Okay, we're going to go over to the main house. We're going to the barn where they live. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my benefactors and hosts, the Broadfork Duo.
Yay!
Hi, guys.
Yay!
Hey,
Wes.
And they brought the cat.
Tolan wants to see your pussy.
What?
So we're going to see some Tolan cat dancing after this, right?
He wants to see me.
Totally. From a safe distance, yes.
Promise. From a distance.
Okay, this is a Campbell Wood song. We
we're neither old nor wise, but nowhere to have. But you could do much worse, and I could be much better. Come on, babe. Come on, babe. Let's get back together.
Last time we embraced, you tried to hide your face. I could not replace you, so tell me true. The last time that we kissed, you held my hand in your clenched fist. Maybe old Cupid missed, maybe he never drew. But you could do much worse, and I could be much better. Come on, babe. Come on, babe, let's get back together.
Running
water, I like it.
Oh, there's other sounds, like would you prefer, like no, you wouldn't. What my favorite one is
Oh, that's the one.
That's like a bunch of female fans just screaming for you. That's good. Who doesn't want that? Oh yeah, can we keep on this one? You're right. We need Tolan to come in here with a nail gun. Yes. Cubs.
That's so weird you can hear it.
Yeah, I can kind of faintly hear, like, chattering outside. It's nice.
Hear the lag.
It's been so lonely lately. Okay. Corey's gonna do Dave Rawlings.
Well, we're gonna do it.
Let down your golden hair when I'm standing at the bottom of your stairs. Ruby, I can see your TV on and the people there. They flicker and they're gone. Let down your golden hair for me tonight. Let down your golden hair for me to climb. Just like an old time telegraph man. Oh, I came here with a simple job to do. Cause that news coming down the wire said that your head's on fire and I'm trying. Get a message through to you, Ruby. Oh, you ain't lonely yet with your crystal and your Russian cigarette, Ruby. Haven't you heard before what good's the finest town when it hasn't got a door? Let down your golden hair for me tonight. Let down your golden hair for me to climb. Just like the old time telegraph man. Oh, I came here with a simple job with you. Cause then on fire and I'm trying to get a message through to
shut up, even. I think Wes might be upside down. Oh, no, there she is. Okay. Hold on, everything's going to be fine. She's like, got to unmute herself. All right, do you got one more? Or are you done?
No, that was three.
That was three.
Okay, good. I counted three, but I have a hard time counting to three sometimes.
It just felt like such a... It was so beautiful. It felt so short. I'm sorry. I was like, oh.
It's like wham, bam.
Just thank wham, you. Bam, and thank you, ma'am, and sir. Thank you, Broadfork Duo. You've done it again. I love you so much. And we're gonna close
it
out.
It feels like we're neighbors.
We're gonna finish off Tolan McNeil's here with me. We're gonna play. Please stay on the line, and we'll sing together. We'll try to see each other virtually, which is impossible, but we're going to try it anyway. This is called 3-4. Not a whore if no one's paying. You're not a whore, it's just a mix. Yeah. So strap on high heels, sell yourself soon. If you're enthusiastic, baby's nothing. I tell my girls to talk about the money if they think they must. You never need a contract with people you trust. Allow every dog to have his way. Fall in love with a John O'Hall, he'll make you.
Turn it up.
Wes Borg for doing all the technical efforts. I'd like to thank your mom, your lady, and Demeanor for being on the show, and everybody that was on the show today. You're all magical, wonderful creatures, and we'll never forget it. Because now it's filmed.
Oh, internet.
Able to put booze on the table. Everybody ready? See what? Here we go. You're not a whore, it's just an extreme. Your enthusiasm, baby. Oh, oh,
oh, oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh, oh.